Welcome back, everybody. I just want to show you what I'm doing today. I'm out here with a Kubota 2150 and a 5-foot Land Pride brush cutter mower. I'm out here just cleaning up all the trails we have mowed. I'm making some new ones, but I'm pretty much just out here on the properties, cleaning them up, getting them ready for fall use for when we come out here and go hunting. But for now, I'm just gonna kind of mow over everything that needs mowed and see what I can get done.
Thank you.
Well, guys, we're still mowing, and I'm coming up this trail in the timber here. Let me show you what I ran into. So, obviously, we've had some windstorms and some pretty good storms lately, but this is on the trail that I need to get off. But look at this. Oh, my. I don't know what I'm going to do with this. These are huge trees. It looks like, honestly, I think that was just a whole tree just fell right over the trail. I need to be going that way. But I think this tree has other options here. Wow, just rooted right out of the ground. Huh. I guess I'll be turning around and gonna have to get a chainsaw back up here, because this is a pretty nice trail we use a lot. So we're gonna have to get that cleaned up. It's always something. This was the trail I was gonna take back and head on out of here, but now I have to turn around and go back the way I came. So, which isn't bad, but we do have a mess to clean up. Mowing's only one step when you're trying to take care of trails in the timber, that's for sure. It is a little scary how many trees do fall when it's windy, and when storms come up, you just don't realize how many trees actually fall until you actually try to go through the timber, make trails, keep them nice, keep them picked up, and sure is a lot to pick up, but we'll get her done.
Thank you.
guys, we got a good amount of the mowing done for today. We definitely have some more to do, but we also have tree cleanup we have to go take care of. So I'll probably take the skid loader, chainsaw, and see if I can get the tree cleared pretty shortly, hopefully. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.